Hey guys, it's Britzy. Just wanted to hop in here, say hi. Hopefully everyone's having a happy Aloha Friday or Saturday, wherever you may be. I know time zones are different. Hawaii is the last place in the world to have a New Year's. We're the latest, like, latest time or whatever. Just wanted to talk about just embracing yourself and loving yourself for who you are. Now that I have a shaved head, I have to love myself completely because I don't have hair to cover me. So just the way to build confidence is just start slowly looking at things you like about yourself, and that will build up confidence slowly. Just like if it's your personality, that's a beautiful thing. If it's your legs, or if it's your face, if it's your eyelashes or your eye color, just find things in yourself that you find beautiful and take pride in it. It's not being cocky, it's just being confident is important. Because if you're not confident, you won't live a happy life. You'll be afraid of doing things and you won't love your life. So please accept yourself for who you guys are. If you're unhappy with who you are and you can change it, then make the changes. Slowly but steady. Don't worry about making it right away. Just be yourself. Be true to you. Don't worry about what other people think of you, because in the end of the day, so all that you matters. Don't let your spouse, not your boyfriend or girlfriend or whoever you're dating, change you. Do what makes you happy. Don't please yourself for anyone else. Just be you. Be unapologetically you, because I'm unapologetically me, and it's nice. I don't worry about anyone judging. Well, like, people judge me for the way I look, even with a shaven head, but I don't care. I'm happy of who I am. I'm confident. I love myself. I do things for me, but that's about it. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Okay, thanks. Bye.